gentlemen, tonight we have the battle of the century.